deserved it. But we're talking about the most brilliant mind this world has ever seen.
Demons running around in my head, and they feed on insecurities I have. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free.
Underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts
with Eric Bailly at the back.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. Manchester City's lineup today.
Claudio Bravo starts in goal.
Bakary Sanya starts with Gael Clichy as the wide defenders.
Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield.
Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
De Bruyne! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too.
Could have got through there, but the defender is absolutely on top of his game.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Gael Clichy.
Whenever I see Zlatan Ibrahimovic and seeing him today in your company, Alan, I always think we were in Gothenburg and there was a play on, wasn't there, which translated in Swedish to "Where is Zlatan?" But we know where he is now and what he's achieved since those days.
Yeah, I'm sure the defenders won't need reminding down there exactly where he is.
This could be a chance. Sterling! That's the post! Mata.
And it's Ibrahimovic. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Tackle goes in.
Kevin De Bruyne. Manchester City are on the attack now. What a good tackle that was. Very well timed. Put them in front. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Giving the ball away now. Looking to get the ball. It's Valencia there, who's the one the referee's got the eye on. That's a free kick. He's conceded. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Pogba. Now Anthony Martial. Could be dangerous. Here's the shot, and it's gone out of the crossbar. And in he goes with the tackle
onto Ibrahimovic. That will help ease the pressure.
Sterling attacking now. Touré! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Well, we might get an update on that injury.
Touré! Manchester City get a corner. Kompany! He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Sterling. Aguero.
More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He went over his ankle quite severely, but he's carried on, so I think he's going to be okay.
Jeff, thanks for that.
Puts in strongly.
Here's Martial.
Well, they're in a good position here, and he could get away here. And shoots! Pick his spot now.
Valencia. Now Mkhitaryan.
Manchester United moving into the attack.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Silva.
Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go. He's got the red card.
Well, it looks like it's going to be a backs-to-the-wall performance now for them. Not ideal at all.
What a fine save. And the cross coming in.
Oh, it's a poor cross. Not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side.
Comes in with a tackle.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
I think there'll be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on, because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see how much stoppage time is played.
Great interception. Gets his foot in there. Well, he could be in. Pogba! And Pogba has put away the chance, getting forward from his midfield base to make the most of this opportunity. Well, against all the odds, they've got a goal.
Well, does point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop. They've got the reward.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Silva. Carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. And in the way is Ibrahimovic. Pogba. Strong challenge. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Mata. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Manchester United putting this attack together well. And here's the shot. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Challenges for the ball. Silva. Two oohs around the crowd for it's a quick break. Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes. Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. So away we go at 1-1. Short passes, they're keeping the ball.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. And that. Couldn't wait really for half time to go so we could get on with the game. It's that exciting.
Well, it's been a wonderful atmosphere in this stadium. The crowd have not been short of excitement.
Lost his man. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
To take the lead.
They have taken the lead. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goal... are, they don't have to look up.
Well, today we've seen not the best, I'm afraid, of this lad, who can win matches with his attacking skills, but he's had a bad day at his office today.
Yeah, the ball was like a hot potato at times and he gave it away.
The shot's on!
Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world like the striker was going to beat the keeper again, but well, that goal, he had other ideas.
Manchester City are on the attack now.
Cabrera!
That was the game, that was the chance.
Wasn't it just everybody in the stadium thought that was going to finish up nestled in the back of the net?
Here's the shot count for you. 10 shots, 7 on target for Manchester City.
There's been no wastage here, has there? Really good from this team.
Manchester City have the ball again. Moving forward with some danger to the...
Here's a chance! Touré! Goal! They lead by 2 now. Took the chance nicely. and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It is a goal, and it was coming.
Well, sometimes as a keeper, if you're having a bad day, you're made to pay, and he certainly has been.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. And they've cut it out.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
It's a corner for Manchester City.
Touré!
Well, that is from the realms of football.
And it's a shot now!
A bit of a... He's fouled there by Silva. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Mkhitaryan!
Excellent work from the keeper. Manchester United have won a corner.
Goes for it with a fist.
Good passing here.
And here's the shot.
This goes down as a miss. Not an easy circumstance to find himself in with the run of the ball.
No, and it's dry surface down there, a bit bobbly, and I think that's what counted against him.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Marcus Rashford. Giving the ball away now. Silva. Easy work for the keeper here. Got the tackle in. Here's Shaw. Still 20 minutes to go. Now Bastian Schweinsteiger. Read the play well to intercept. Attack building for Manchester United. Well, this is how this team can play.
This could be it. The shot's on. That's a good block.
Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Pogba. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And he's met it with his head. That is his stock in trade. He loves the ball to attack. Probably thought he should have scored.
Yeah, there was enough of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Manchester City have the ball again. And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Opportunity here.
Great stop. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch as much as anything is simple in this game. Good forward play from them.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Great hands. Oh, and a possibility here for Manchester City.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne. There's good progress with this attack.
Touré! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Manchester City get given the corner here. Good clearance.
Crosses in. David Silva! Good goal. David Silva is the marksman.
So Manchester City score here.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. The timing was great, and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was some header. 4-1 is the scoreline. Manchester United on the move here.
And shoots!
Yeah, you've got to praise their attitude in these circumstances.
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. That's going to be a free kick late in the game now.
Well, we have got an issue of discipline in this game. One team are in serious trouble of ending with three or four players sent off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's behind it, but they looked an angry team from the start and piling into challenges.
Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. Final whistle, it's Manchester City's match. Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. It's Napoli's lineup, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because
the shot's on!
Just skimming the crossbar then. Hamsik. Mertens. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. The break is definitely on.
Mertens! Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
A goal from Mertens, and he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. This is how they love to play on the break.
Mertens!
Now it's offside, and it looks as though
They might be in to score. First touch was poor. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. He's got to go. Whether he thought he could get the ball fairly, he certainly didn't do that. And it's a sending off for sure.
Yeah, the red mist descended and the red card ascended, and we'll rub salt in the wounds here if they convert this free kick.
And now the shot!
He's kept it out. Referee points for a corner.
And here's the shot. And full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Diego Costa, a timely challenge, and it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Well, he could be in, and he's threaded the path through neatly.
He's going to try his luck, and the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And that will be a corner.
Hamsik,
gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
One shot only, but none on target for Chelsea.
Well, who do you blame? The players that are entrusted with creating chances or the strikers on the end of them? Neither department has turned up today.
Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Strong challenge. Hamsik. Good interception. Hamsik. On to the attack now. Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
The goal there was superbly taken.
Well, he's so threatening in those positions, and it's not a fluke. He does it so often.
That's his party piece. Restarting at 2-0. Diego Costa.
Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession.
Doing well to keep the ball. And in he goes with the tackle. Allen. Oh, he's through.
Callejon! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And that clearly is a goal kick. Hazard. On the attack here. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
This could be it. Mertens! Oh, great work by the keeper. He's made another save.
Good tackle. Chelsea given the advantage rightly by the referee. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Interception here by Terry. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Mertens.
gone for the through pass. Defender to it first. Excellent interception. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
This could be a chance. Hazard! He's kept it out. Corner for Chelsea. Cahill. And shoots! Well, they could have clawed one back there. It was a chance to do that.
Just seemed a lack of belief in that shot there, really, as if they didn't think they were capable of getting back into this.
Kurtzuma. That's Billy Quetta. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Crosses in. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Diego Costa. Hazard. Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Diego Costa. Crisp defending there. Jose Callejon. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Diego Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. Diego Costa! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. He's got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Chelsea to start this second half then. They've got the ball back by that interception. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Strong challenge. Hamsik. 1-2 and having a little game of their own here.
Could score!
Well, they've hammered home their advantage here, haven't they, numerically, and now they've got the goal that that superiority suggested they would get.
Yeah, they've played with a lot of intelligence there to use the extra man, made the pitch wide, got their reward.
Well, they've widened the margin now, 3-0 they lead. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Going to try it!
Great stop. Looking to take the corner quickly. That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, could.
That's a foul, free kick. Mertens has good progress with this attack. Goes for goal with the header. Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
And here's the shot. Some players who get a goal in a match almost feel that their job is done and don't often add to their tally. Maybe he's one of those because he really should have scored again here.
Yeah, I mean, the best strikers are hungry for more, aren't they? They don't.
And now the shot.
better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Lost his man.
It could be a chance.
Well, now the team that has lost a man has lost this goal.
So often you see the team down to 10 men just mount a rear guard action and make things difficult, but they haven't been able to do that here.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So they're looking for more at 4-0.
Conte. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Attacking well here. Hamsik. Insigne.
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner. And here's the header. He's made the save. What's the keeper doing here? Terrific stop. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Conte.
Well, they're in a good position here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Allen. Good through pass. He might be through.
He's got his shot off now.
And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0.
Conte. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Cesc Fabregas. It's looking good, this move.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Really trying to win possession here.
It's a foul by Pedro.
The referee had the option, maybe, of producing the red card again, but it's just yellow, and they've seen too much red already.
Well, I don't think you can have a go at the ref. This team is playing with a lack of discipline. Too many wild challenges going in.
Well, this attack, shots on here.
They've been very impressive, this club, this season. And now they can have their eyes on the next division and be pushing forward for a promotion position.
Yeah, you've got it spot on, Martin. They've got plenty of quality players within the squad, and when you have got talent, anything is possible.
Guilherme Santoso is the ref. So here we go, we're underway here. It's Napoli's lineup. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. So, a definite foul very early on. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not
ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
On to the attack now.
Gets his foot in there. Alonso on the ball.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Into the attacking third.
And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Oh, the goalkeeper's kept it out, Alan.
Well, it's not easy, is it, when you're behind that wall? You can't always see it, but fine handling by the keeper.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
There's some potential in this move.
Tackle here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Ruben Castro attacking now. Successful tackle.
And the width comes from Joaquin.
Cut out the pass.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Allen.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good defending.
Insigne.
Comes in strongly.
Little piece of interplay between the two. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Joaquin, credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
To take the lead. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Was good progress with this attack. Strong challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Big decision for the referee. He's already booked this player.
Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
And the keeper can collect this one.
Could be dangerous.
He's going to try it.
And they've cut it out. Allen.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. It's looking good, this move.
Trying to thread it through here. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk.
Tackle here.
Allen.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, he's got away from him. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Insigne! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Mandy. Joaquin in a wide position. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. In quickly. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good forward play from them. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here is Joaquin. Jeffrey's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. In comes a challenge. And he could get away here. Joaquin! And it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now. For goalkeepers, heroes or zeros, it's a zero against his name here.
Well, he left his post, he's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. So it's one... The start now of the second period. On the attack here. Well, he's beaten his man. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. Ruben Castro. And there's the interception. He sliced through them, sliced them apart.
Oh, he's just got overexcited there. We all thought he was going to score.
Attacking now. Good challenge here. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Ruben Castro, excellent defensive tackle. Mertens. Onto the attack now. Should be! He's kept it out. Now that will be a corner.
and they've cut it out. Insigne. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Space to try and hit it now.
Great stop.
Well, you look at the opposition and almost the belief is flowing out of them. They don't think they can beat this keeper between the sticks.
And a big clearance out of danger and out of play in the end. Nicely played through ball.
Here's the chance.
It's a goal. They've levelled it.
Really good effort by a team that would be written off in these circumstances normally.
Yeah, but they've got something of the tough streak about them. They aren't a side that lies down easily.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Could be dangerous. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area. This is an excellent...
And let's see what the ref's going to do.
It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
He's coming forward with some danger. The referee has blown and he's given the free kick. This is how they love to
cut off.
Great goal here. And it puts them into the lead.
Well, first time, it gives neither defender nor goalkeeper a prayer when it finishes bottom right.
Off we go again, 2-1. Here's a chance to attack. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Allen. Well, he's got away from him. Ruben Castro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Being moved around nicely.
He's had a go here. Terrific stop.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Got the tackle in. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Asa Mandi. Ruben Castro. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
We might get an update on that injury.
The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. Well, they've got to curb this, Alan, haven't they? He's only got a yellow this time, but it's wild out there.
I'm just looking down at the manager, and the captain plays a part too. They've just got to make sure that they keep their composure and just go a bit more careful now.
It is a penalty very late on here. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Oh, that is a clumsy tackle. It really is, and no question it was a foul.
And puts away the penalty. Well, he's missed some before, but he didn't miss this one.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Stop the game for the free kick. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Oh, it's the post!
Alonso on the ball.
There's some potential in this move.
A real chance here.
Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
Well, they've got this goal, now they've got to find another goal in the seconds that remain.
It's lifted the team and it's lifted the crowd. You just never know how the team that's just conceded are going to react now.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, that's a good amount of time to try and get the equaliser. And maybe they might just think they can win this match.
Oh, an important interception that.
Great game here.